All right, try two electric boogaloo. You've got to help me. This time with even less fucking around. I need to keep.
There is no. While you are taking care of the creature, I'll try to figure out what. I am embarrassed. Master Nelloth refused to teach me. Something went wrong when I cast it. The creature is attacked. Thank you. Hurry.
I can take care of that for you. Distracted. Hey, buddy. I'm running into more and more people that just don't care. Okay, those noises sound like he doesn't even care that I'm hitting him. Oh my god. Oh god. He's finna explode. Little fucking ash bard tears through me. Look at all this. Oh, he's dead. He doesn't even have anything. So is that part of this quest? Nope, this is a separate thing. Alright, I guess we just don't know where Raven Rock is. Where's this asshole at? Hey, I killed that fucking thing that was killing everybody. That you summoned. Oh, that I'm back here. That means that greedy fucking bastard always needs to go first. Float up. Let's go. Hey, I got something for you. First off, let me just say that,
Yes, Master. Although the Grand Soul Gem only has a common soul.
Rookie mistake.
Those are hard to find. Next time, don't fill it at all if you can't do it properly.
Dumbass. Even I know that.
Matt, have you dealt with the Ash Guardian?
What a relief. Master Nelloth surely would have punished me had he found out. I don't have any gold to pay you with, but I can give you the staff.
No, it turns out that the spell requires a heartstone to cast
If you cast the spell without a heartstone, it attacks anything in sight.
Anything so? Here, I found the staff. Hold it. Thanks.
All right then.
Where's your bro?
New steward for us quickly. Master Nelloth.
Yeah, you're gonna have a lot of work to do in here. I'm telling you, bro. Every time I come up in this room, I'm yelling everything. Oh, $7. I'll take it. I guess he likes me enough now. Where it isn't stealing. Can I pick those shrooms now? Oh, nice. They love it. Can I take all this stuff? No. Some of it I can. None of the actual important stuff, sadly.
What are you doing that for?
Shut up.
When you find my new steward, have him report to.
I suppose I could dig up a staff.
Excuse me.
Oh, yeah.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Hey, you don't sound like an asshole anymore. Alright, I still have no idea where this Raven Rock thing is. Though I seem to remember them telling me that she was going to Raven Rock. Where did she even die again? I can't remember for shit. Raven Rock? Anywhere? Nowhere? It just isn't. What does clairvoyance say? Clairvoyance doesn't have shit to say. No active quest. No idea. Alright. On to Storn. And I'm pretty sure that's gonna crash my game, so instead, let's just save just in case. Just in case. And we'll, just here. Oh hey, we're back here. I can steal stuff from them now. Now that they're all dead. Ah, shit. I've made a grave mistake. I always think it's gonna weigh less. It does not weigh less. It weighs what we in the business call more.
If you think it'll help.
Oh, I certainly do. Oh, she keeps the blam on it. Holy shit, this weighs so much more. Here, hold all this. There. 39 pounds of what leather? What the fuck do you carry this around for? Yes, give me everything but the gold. Okay. So it lied to me there. Ooh. I love stealing. I love being an international jewel thief. Hate pile. They didn't even have beds. I did them a fucking favor. What did I pick up that I didn't want? Tankard, that, and then like a weapon. Yeah, you can have this shit back. I don't even want it. Anything else? Wooden ladle? Light helmet? Oops. What does clairvoyance say? Clairvoyance doesn't even know what's going on. Alright then. I'll just make my own way. I'm away. Didn't even crash. Well, this is some textures here, I'll tell you that much.
Dior, you must be calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
Something isn't right, Fenari. I feel it in my bones and I smell it in the air. Baldur wouldn't leave without telling someone.
Don't worry yourself over nothing, Dior.
Dior. Dior, Dior. Christian Dior, Dior. I'm up in all the stores. Hey, you want to go serve like a god for forever?
Have returned. Well, the Skull have survived. Hermaeus Mora. Old Hermamora himself. Mm-hmm. So he is the source of Mirak's power. Mm-hmm. Of course. Mm-hmm.
We have many tales of Hermamora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him.